Assalamualaikum friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Please subscribe in my YouTube channel and click the bell icon for regular updates. In this video, we are going to discuss about what is Hooke's law. Before knowing the Hooke's law, we have to discuss about the stress and strain. Stress is the resistance offered by the component while applying the external load. Strain is the deformation produced after the external load. In Hooke's law, the stress is directly proportional to strain. While the stress is increases, also strain increases. While the stress is decreases, then strain also decreases. So that's why the stress is directly proportional to strain within the elastic limit is called Hooke's law. Stress is equal to Young's modulus into strain. E is the Young's modulus within the elastic limit. Assalamualaikum friends, welcome to our